When replacing your filter into a return air grill like this one, you're going to make sure that the writing side of the material is facing you when you put it in. First, you're going to open your grill. Put your filter in, again, with the writing side facing you. Close your grill, and now you can turn on your air conditioning again. Thanks for watching!